This video is all about our Filipino antonyms, our Tagalog or Filipino antonyms. So antonyms in Tagalog or in Filipino, they are magkasalungat. Words with opposite meaning, mga salitang magkasalungat. Magkasalungat, they are antonyms or mga salitang magkasalungat. Ang kahulugan, they are words with opposite meaning. Magkasalungat ang kahulugan. Let us have the first one. When we say mabuti, that means good. Masama, that's bad. Mabuti, masama. Mabuti, masama. Next is malapit, that's near. Malapit. Malayo is far. Malapit, malayo. Tanong, sagot. A tanong is a question and a sagot is an answer. Tanong, sagot. Tanong, sagot. Mahirap, madali. Mahirap in English is difficult and madali is easy. Mahirap, madali. Mahirap, madali. Next is busog, gutom. When we say busog, that's full, and gutom is hungry. Busog, gutom. Busog, gutom. Maganda, pangit. Maganda, pangit. Maganda is beautiful, while pangit is ugly. Maganda, pangit. Maganda, pangit. Hila, tulak. So hila, that means to pull, hila. And to tulak is to push. Hila, tulak. Hila, tulak. Malamig, mainit. Malamig, mainit. When we say malamig, that's cold. And when we say mainit, that's hot. Malamig, mainit. Sarado, bukas. Sarado, bukas. When we say sarado, that's close. And bukas is open. Sarado, bukas. Sarado, bukas. Basa, tuyo. Basa, toyo. When we say basa, that's wet. And when we say toyo, that's dry. Basa, toyo. Tama, mali. Tama, mali. When we say tama, that's correct or true. And then mali is wrong or false. Tama, mali. Maingay, tahimik. Maingay, tahimik. When we say maingay, that's noisy. Maingay, and when we say tahimik, that's silent. Maingay, tahimik. Maingay, tahimik. Malaki, maliit. Malaki, maliit. When we say malaki, that's big. Malaki. When we say small in Tagalog, that's maliit. Maliit. Malaki, maliit. Malaki, maliit. We also have bata, matanda. Bata, matanda. When we say bata, that's young. And then matanda is old. Bata, matanda. Bata, matanda. Harap and likod. Harap and likod. When we say harap, that's front. Harap and likod is back. Harap, likod. Harap, likod. Bago, luma. Bago, luma. When we say bago, that means new, and luma is old. Bago, luma. Bago, luma. Malakas, mahina. Malakas, mahina. When we say malakas, that's strong, and mahina is weak. Malakas, mahina. Itim, puti. Itim, puti. When we say itim, that's black, and white is puti. Itim, puti. Maaraw, maulan. Maaraw, maulan. When we say maaraw, that means sunny, and maulan is rainy. Maulan. Maaraw, maulan. Mabigat, magaan. Mabigat, magaan. When we say mabigat, that's heavy. And when we say magaan, that's light. Mabigat, magaan. Mabigat, magaan. Makapal, manipis. Makapal, manipis. When we say makapal, that's thick. Manipis, that's thin. Makapal, manipis. Makapal, manipis. Araw, gabi. Araw, gabi. When we say araw, that refers to the day or to the sun. Araw and gabi is night. Araw, gabi. Malambot, matigas. When we say malambot, that's soft. Malambot. And when we say matigas, that's hard. Matigas. Malambot, matigas. Madali, mahirap. Madali, mahirap. When we say madali, that's easy. And when we say mahirap, that's difficult. When we say madali, that's easy. And when we say mahirap, that's difficult. Madali, mahirap. Masaya, malungkot. Masaya, malungkot. When we say masaya, that's happy, masaya. When we say malungkot, that's sad, malungkot. Masaya, malungkot. Masaya, malungkot. Filipino antonyms, our Tagalog or Filipino antonyms. So antonyms in Tagalog or in Filipino, they are magkasalungat. Words with opposite meaning, mga salitang magkasalungat. If you learned something new from this video, please don't forget to click like and subscribe. Moreover, you might also want to watch the next video on the screen. Maraming salamat, paalam at ingat. Thank you very much. Goodbye and take care.